And I will unscrew this over there. I use the key Torx 25. Okay, as I unscrew, take. I will do it anyway. Okay, the sensors. Put this part, push anywhere. Now just standard take off the piston. I usually use some key and make the take out. Just be careful about all the cables and just make the lever. Two screws, one here, one here. Okay, have it here. Oh. This part, which one is here? And this part, which one is here? Okay. So we start from that one. We use Torx key T25. So we start from this part. Two screws here, Torx T25. Just total unscrew. Okay. Two screws. Push it finger here. If you don't want to go, just put key here and a little bit like this, okay? So it will go. We can take off this one also, okay? Okay, now we are going to take off this part. Unscrew Torx T25 2 over here. One. Two. Okay, as we unscrew it, this part should go out easy. Okay, so this is for replace. Sometimes we have some part under, so just throw it away, okay, and take the new one. Yeah, don't use the same. Yeah, just this is garbage for now. Okay, now we need to clean everything here. We don't replace this part because this is for hard steel, okay? So, just with some paper to clean it. And this is really important to make this surface clean, so I just use some cleanser or something with alcohol, okay? Make sure this surface and this surface is clean. So now we can replace this part, okay? Put the new one, so just remember to check if it's have this this back, okay? It should be, but if it's not, just use the old one, okay? Just put it over here, okay? And also check if we have some pad. If we have some pad, we use it, okay? If we don't have, we don't, but in this case we have, so we put the pad under here like this and we put this corners over here is getting there, okay? So just the pad should be in the middle of, okay? Just push it down a little, yeah, and screw. What is important now, that this is also very important part, when we screw it, almost to the end, we need to push down this aluminium part because we need to base it to the surface, okay? Because we base everything to the surface. So we just push it one finger and screw another hand, okay? Push and screw. Okay, after use some force because this part must be screwed well, okay? Okay. Okay. As we have this part installed, we need to install this part. Install this. There is some holder down. I need to push this to that holder. We need to make it like goes into that holder over there, okay? Ah, so after we are sure it is pass it well, we just put the screw, two screws. If it's not, just to make it again, put it again, okay? One and two. Okay, use some force. Okay. And now what we need to check, if this blade goes easy there. Push by fingers, okay? It should go easy there, yeah? Okay, the rubber back. This. Okay, just another side the same. Block it here. Okay. Here in this direction we can put back this part. Two screws over here. Cables. Just push it. Okay, we have two here and it must go here. Take out the screws. Make sure we just push it and this is in the same level. And now we need to screw it back, okay? Push it a bit and screw it. Use some force also to screw it, yeah? Now just screw over here. Okay, as we install this part, just remember to put back the sensor with two screws over here. Where's the machine? And just put the spring. One and two. The cables over here. Now it should work. Okay, and now in next movie, what is important, I will show how to set up the machine to this piston, okay? This is very important setup. Thank you.